Hello, my name is Marianne Burton, and I'm a Martumili artist. I always paint around Punmuna, where I live, all them spring that in Punmu. That's the one I paint. Punmu like a good place to us to stay there. We go to the spring, go for a walk, Ilara, Dudu. We go everywhere around Punmu. Go down the sand hill, climb up, stay there a little while, go for a walk down the lake to Jilajila and Willara, another two spring there. I bring up here, Martumili up to send me canvas to Punmu and paint sometime. And I was in that old shed over there, the little one. I used to go there, sit down with the old people a long time. I used to watch my father painting when my granddaughter was a little girl. I went there sitting down sometime. He told me to help. I was looking at him first. That's why I've been doing a little bit, learning, doing my own painting all the way. Now I was still painting till, you know, when I paint, it's make me good around my place where I live. Make me like want to still stay there. Yeah, and do more painting about Punmu. That's why I'm happy there. And I live there. Make me feel good, you know, when I'm in Punmu. That's why I live there.